given clearance to isolate and detach Station 19. Control is to be transferred to the next station.
Agent Garland, you are hereby discharged. Goodbye, Jack. Lufenia thanks you for your service.
You give Central a message of resignation for me. You'll never cast off your shackles to the old world. Not as long as you continue to flush your darkness into Cornelia. So I'll bide my time, gather my strength, and use that link to return someday. Mark my words, I'll be back to wipe all of you from existence. I'll burn your precious Lufenia to the ground!
That is absurd.
You saw the power I now wield.
Chaos, unpredictable, uncontrollable, while our technology advances by the day.
While you're down there, Jack, do remember to keep an eye out for the Warriors of Light. Balance is everything. Champions will arise one day to bring you low.
What the hell do you know about Cornelia? Here's a tip. There's no such thing as the Warriors of Light. They're just empty hopes, false dreams, childish fantasy. Who knows more about what makes a Warrior of Light than us? I get it now.
Hey, boss. Don't bother sending any more strangers.
What are you talking about? What's so funny? Answer us!
Not a chance! Reset was successful. This was all part of our plan, wasn't it, Ash? Sorry, Jed. It was never a mercy to forget. You were right. And I should have listened. Leon, sorry to get you mixed up in all of this. Thanks for sticking with us till the end. Sophia, this is our world now. I won't let those bastards use it as their plaything. Those of you who love Cornelia, never give up hope. The Warriors of Light will come one day.
Welcome home.
Don't you think it's a little dark in here?
We're storing it all here for now. It's still about 2,000 years before the reign of our friend, the King.
Huh.
We wove the threads of darkness to pull you back through time.
Lufenia's tentacles can't reach us here.
You're in a good mood.
I've got a fun plan.
Do tell.
We'll train the Warriors of Light ourselves.
Interesting.
How?
The Warriors of Light will be born in Cornelia. Just like you were, Neon.
Of course. They're Cornelia's hope, after all. Makes sense they'd be from there.
Hope. Despair. Lufenia won't dictate these terms to anyone anymore. I've been wondering, when did you all start scheming to turn me into chaos?
He's good.
Better than good. Only Jack can fight like that.
Glad to see he's back. Took long enough.
What?
Our memories are fragmented, incomplete. But then we started putting all the pieces together.
It was touch and go there for a while. We'd have never figured it out without those hints Astos gave us.
Well, there were some unplanned sacrifices.
And yet we pulled it off. Kudos to the brilliant mastermind behind it all.
Mastermind? Astos, I want you to be my accomplice. With your help, we may be able to change things next time.
Be safe, Jack. May the crystal's blessing be with you, always.
Sarah, I'd like you to have this.
But this is very special to you. You've never even let me touch it before.
A friend gave me some advice once. He said, you've got to be crazy if you want to change the world.
And is that what this is? Crazy?
Perhaps, but it's only the beginning.
Then what happens next?
Let's see. How about I spirit you away to my dark castle?
Father will send his armies.
Oh, I won't stand a chance. But the Lord of Chaos might. Maybe I should change jobs.
Then the Warriors of Light will come.
They're welcome too.